Hi, I wanted to just take a second here. I'm doing my walk around the lake that's next to my house. You can see it over here. Usually there's ducks in there, but I guess because it's super cloudy, the ducks are not out. There's going to be a thunderstorm soon here in a little bit. I just wanted to come on and just share with you that sometimes, you know, you're working. I was in the middle of work and I had to take a break to clear my head. So I come out here to walk around just to get in the right headspace, you know, that you need to be to carry on. And I have to go back to work in a few minutes. But I just wanted to show you guys the pretty lake and ask, what are some of the things you do when you feel like there's so much going on at work or you have so much pressure? Hi, Lucia. You have so much pressure at work, right? What do you do sometimes if you're at the desk? Do you just turn on the music and start singing and dancing? Or do you come out, you know, and try to get in nature? Or try to do whatever you can, right, in this season of time to clear your mind so that you can be fresh as you go back to work? I gotta go now. I'll talk to you later.